Good afternoon. My name is Michael Neshawat. I am a physician and the Commissioner of Health for Putnam County. I'm here to reassure you, Putnam County Department of Health is well prepared for this situation. I'd like to take this opportunity to let you know that we at the Putnam County Department of Health are working closely with our healthcare providers and emergency medical services. These people are the heroes on the front line of Putnam County. You too can be a hero by simply following simple precautions, simply washing your hands throughout the day with soap and water for at least 20 seconds, avoid touching your eyes, nose, or mouth, and avoid people that are sick. We also recommend that if you are coughing, to cough into a tissue and to dispose of that tissue properly. It is important to practice social distancing. And please, if you have signs and symptoms of shortness of breath, cough, or fever, it is highly recommended that you call your healthcare provider or the emergency room or the urgent care center before you go there for further medical recommendations and guidance. Thank you very much and have a wonderful day.